That Wasteland 7A and 2 centuries of radioactive fallout turned it into what it is today. Apparently, some sort of mutant is out of control and causing trouble to Biosystems Lab's research stations. Here's the thing. The bounty is renewed, so it's time for you to gear up and, ideally, get back here in one piece.